Taking the capital would deal a huge blow to the Blue Suns. But the priority is to get back to the suitcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One.
Cover you most Kelso's of the way.
Waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it. What Ellis told us is true. A lot depends on getting that case to him. You'll have civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter. You'll be on your own once you're inside.
Mortars on the roof, and we've got a lot of hostiles ahead. But it looks like the smoke's working. The autocannon seems to be firing blind. Approach to the entrance.
Then it's time to get in there and finish this.
Radio intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
Been inside. Move to intercept.
Electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. You copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Stand by.
System disrupted. System back online.
Once you acquire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the Hilo can approach.
Capital.
cover!
Right. When you're ready, set up a flare so we can get that briefcase somewhere safe. Those anti-air defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the helo can approach.
Radar trailers.
Knock them the fuck out and let's get this shit done.
Fucking hell!
run now.
One trailer out of action.
Okay, knock out the other one.
Incoming.
Further contacts. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you. The cargo hook is on its way down. Stand by to attach the briefcase. grab the briefcase. Taking fire. We're out of here. We've got a whole bunch of hostiles heading to you.
Combat ready.
Deploying frag.
Case is secure. True Sun's lost their stronghold, and General Ridgeway has been neutralized. Of all the toys on my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. Then come on home. Let's celebrate.